This is AP News. Former Bush administration Homeland Security Secretary Tom Ridge claims he was pressured just days before the 2004 elections to raise the nation's terror alert level. The level wasn't raised, but Ridge says the episode influenced his decision to leave the administration. Another former Bush official denies the claim. The only man convicted of the Pan Am 103 bombing has been welcomed by cheering crowds back home in Libya after being released on compassionate grounds yesterday. President Barack Obama calls the release of the terminally ill man a mistake. Category 3 Hurricane Bill could get stronger as it passes between Bermuda and the United States. Bermuda is under a tropical storm warning. The storm could cause dangerous waves and riptides along the U.S. East Coast. If you're thinking of getting some cash for your clunker, you'd better do it this weekend. The popular government rebate program ends Monday night. Jackie Becerra, the Associated Press with AP News Minute.